is a blue. Tony strings a poor ball to the near post, which is sliced away. It's going to stay in. Tony wants to keep it, and he does. Now, can he put a better ball in this time? Puts it into the far post dangerously. It's heading partially. Quite does it back in the goal mouth, and it's heading in! Andy Morrell, 6 yards out, stoops and heads the ball home and punches his badge. Goes to the fans to applaud them. What a goal by Andy Morrell!
15 minutes into the new season, and Wrexham are up and running.
Finds by Roberts for Harris. Can't get it off him, and it's fed into the edge of the area. Chance for Joffa Crew, helps it on to Gash, links it off, and there's an opportunity for Blatty. Shoots it deflected, and it goes in off like Percival. And Cambridge have got an injury time equaliser. Accelerating forward, it's lovely playing a brilliant ball. Pogba in space right side of the box. Will he try a shot? Tight angle drives it. Good save, but it's put in at the far post. And Wrexham take the lead. An open goal tap in. Was it Morrell? He got the final touch there. Jesus, which cuts into the box. Then beats his man. Lovely piece of play. Stands the ball to the near post. Pogba just short. And it's driven in. 2-0. Morrell again. And Wrexham hit four bar twice in 3 minutes. Great play by Jesus. Oven sweeps it under the bar. Unbelievable mistake! What a ridiculous incident that was!
Twice in 5 days, Tom puts the back of the net. Now on, it's all too
one of the better displays of the season so far?
Yeah, definitely. I think it's been coming, like the 3-0 on Tuesday. I think that just shows what we can do when we're all playing well.
Dean, you said before the game you didn't want your team to be complacent, and they certainly weren't this afternoon.
No, it was a good performance. And to score 4 goals away from home, that's the first time I think we've done that, so it was brilliant. There's still things that we can work on.
Nice little ball to the wide, all bends there. Another Heath takes on, beats his man, drives it in right to a lovely flick. Look, it might have been going in anyway. Jake Spade's made absolutely certain. 4 goals now in 2 days for him. Right, unlucky stalking for the ball in this, and an excellent finish on the pivot by Morrell. Confident work by the veteran. Adrian Cizlovic was stripped off, and it seemed ready to come on for him when that move was building up. Dean Saunders will be glad that he didn't make the change.